The Vanguard has detected a spike in Hive energy coming from deep below the surface of Mars. Nokris, a dangerous Hive heretic, is leading some kind of operation to corrupt the planet's core. Take him out, Guardian. We can't risk losing Mars to the Hive.
Anna, what do you know about Nokris?
According to Lost Hive scripture, Nokris is the excommunicated son of Orcs. Apparently, he went behind his father's back to commune with Zul, one of the Hiveworm gods.
These crystals are pure crystallized soulfire. They must be the source of the energy spike.
We want to turn all of Mars into a spawning ground. We've got to stop Nokris. I've translated what Hive Apocryphi can. This Nokris is even worse than we thought. We're talking necromancy. Endless cycles of suffering and death, all in the service of a giant worm god.
him now and save Mars.